Soil sample of saturated soil weighs 588 newtons and has a volume of 0.03 meters cubed. If the void ratio of the soil is 0.75, determine the specific gravity of the solid. Okay, so ito, given natin. So list muna natin yung events. Given. Meron ang soil natin, ang weight is 588 newtons. Then may volume siya na 0.03 meter cube. Then void ratio of 0.75. Then sabi rito, ang saturated, sample is saturated. This means that ang degree of saturation niya is equal to 1. So, determine the specific gravity of these solids. So, ang GS natin yung hinahanap. So, first, masasolve natin dito yung unit weight ng moist. So, gamit ito. So, unit weight of moist or wet is equal to yung total weight over volume. Then, may weight tayo na 588 newtons. Then, volume na 0.03 meter cube. Okay. So, solve natin gamit calculator. 588 divided 0.03 is 19,600 newtons per cubic meter, or convert natin sa kilonewtons, magiging 19.6 kilonewtons per meter cube. So ito yung unit moist unit weight. Okay, so next, paano makukumpute itong ano specific gravity? So may formula tayo sa moist unit weight, di ba? Yung moist equal to specific gravity times the unit weight of water all over 1 plus E times 1 plus W, which is the yung weight natin. I mean, yung water content. So, dito, ang wala lang tayo is itong water content. So, paano natin nasasolve yung water content? So, di ba meron tayong formula? Itatawag na yung GWES. Is equal to ES. So, GS, I mean yung water content, W is equal to ES over GS. Substitute lang natin. Ang E natin, 0.75 times natin sa, anong meron tayo dito, yung degree of saturation, which is 1, all over GS. So, simplify lang. Ang water content, 0.75 over GS. Okay, so, pwede natin substitute dito. Lahat ng values, so unit weight is 19.6. Is equal to ang GS natin hanap times unit weight of water, which is 9.81. 1 plus 0.75 times quantity, 1 plus 0.75 over GS. Yes. Okay. So, paano to? So, simplify lang natin. So, ito pwede ilipat sa kabila. Multiply natin ng 1.75 to 19.6. So, 19.6 times 1.75. Algebraic manipulation lang. Then, divide natin ng 9.81. So, magiging 3.496. 4 is equal to GS. It's quantity 1 plus 0.75 all over GS. So, another algebraic manipulation. Ito, siyempre, mamultiply natin ito dito, maging GS. Pag multiply dito, makakancel yung GS. So, matitira 0.75, then isusubtract lang natin sa kabila. So, minus 0.75, magiging 2.75. So, magiging 2.746 is equal to natira doon GS. So ito na specific gravity natin, or GS is equal to 2.75. This is the answer.
Thank you.